Tanya Tucker, that outlaw of country music, had her first hit in 1972 at the age of 13. She's had dozens of hits since. One of her latest was called It's a Little Too Late. Along with Patti Lewis, Darlene Tompt, Maureen Trim, Sam Trim, and Rich Berta, here is Linda Gila to shake it up as our Tanya Tucker.
Right thing now.